After nearly three decades of public service, a longtime law enforcement officer will soon be laid to rest.
57-year-old, rather, Steve Treat was killed Saturday night on Highway 127 near Alabam when his motorcycle hit a deer. Our Steve Tellier joins us live, and Steve, those close to him say that he was the consummate public servant.
Steve Treat started out in Carroll County, but spent the vast majority of his career as chief deputy for the Madison County Sheriff's Department. His death over the weekend, of course, has shocked loved ones who are now trying to make sure that his legacy lives on.
That horrible sinking feeling you have when a tragedy strikes of a close friend or family member.
Dennis Donahue got the call late Saturday night. His longtime friend, Steve Treat, had died after a motorcycle accident, but tragedy quickly turned into tribute.
Just a huge man in body and soul. His heart was probably the biggest thing of him. He was the ultimate law enforcement officer. He lived and breathed law enforcement.
Treat will be remembered by many for his 28 years as a deputy, but Donahue says there was a man separate from the officer.
His family meant more to him than anything. And right behind that was his buddies. When you had trouble, you didn't call, he would be there before you called him. He was that type of guy.
Treat had actually been fighting cancer the last few years, a challenge Donahue says he met like any other.
Spent a lot of time the last few years in doctor's offices and hospitals and things, but he handled that like everything else in life, just part of things and move on. The essence of the guy was he's bigger than life and was a true friend.
That accident over the weekend actually could have been even worse. Treat's wife was traveling on the motorcycle with him. She sustained minor injuries, but she is doing okay at this hour.
All right, good to know. Thank you, Steve.
Steve Treat's family will receive friends tomorrow night from 6 to 8 at Brashear's Funeral Home in Huntsville.